faction skates by, beating these makeshift teams, and we're sick of it. Toxic only wants those titles for the perks and the clout on social. We want those titles for what they represent.
Exactly. It's clear that we are the only legit tag team here.
Did you see what Indy said about me?
Did you see what Kaden and Katana said about me and Jacy?
Why is everyone so obsessed with us?
I know that.
But didn't everybody see what we did to Twinkle Toes Wendy Chu last week?
Yeah, that title shot set Wendy straight, but clearly it didn't translate to the rest of the women's locker room.
Are they blind? I mean, come on, we are the champions. We've dominated for the last 8 months.
We want those titles for what they represent.
Give me a break.
Look, there's not enough respect on Toxic Attraction's name, and we need to change that.
And it starts with Indy Hartwell.